All right, good morning, folks. So that was a fun experience. That was my first time sleeping in a hammock. First time sleeping in a spot like this before. So storm blew through real quick. It didn't really do anything here. I got a couple of sprinkles, but nothing really bad. From there, it was just a windy night. The hammock was rocking a little bit for a little while. But from there, I actually did manage to get some good sleep. No pillow, no blanket. I was lucky enough that I found, I had one of those moving blankets in my truck, in my back seat. So I used that, it had a couple big holes in it, but it worked to keep my feet warm. I used like a fleece jacket as a pillow and made it work. So a little review about this place. Wrinkled Rock Climbing Area. So far I'm only hanging around these one rocks. I'm gonna go look at some of the other rocks here real quick before I take off. It is right next to the highway you're on the other side of the rocks, but you still do hear the cars every now and then. It's not as dispersed as some of the other places that we might be looking at. There was probably 5 other campers in vehicles. And then I also saw maybe about 4 or 5 tents, but I'm not sure if maybe the kids were sleeping down in the tents and the parents were sleeping up in the car, or how it was working out. It said about 2 or 3 transit vans, and 2 people with like trucks with like camper tops on them. Let's go look at this other area, see what we got over there. Here's my campsite. So there are some established sites out in the woods that you could set up in. You're not supposed to establish anything anymore. We did actually have the Park Service come by this morning. So that's how close the road is right there. There's another view. See the cars. That's the camping area up there. And you got a couple tents on the lower ledge there.
Directions.
There's actually a deer up ahead. Maybe we can go towards it. We'll try to find it.
She went up and over. She was right here. Not sure if this is a climbing point or an established camp.
So this must be a climbing area. I don't know if my viewers have ever been out here to the Black Hills, but my hope and my intent is to show you how beautiful this place is, and I don't know, convince you to come out here because it is just absolutely gorgeous out here. For me, the air is fresher. I can breathe easier. I didn't even check the temperature this morning. They say it's gonna be a hot one today, and I think the high that I saw was like 90. For middle of July, 90 is gonna be your high? Okay. I'll take that any day, considering I've been dealing with high 90s and high humidity.
You see the deer up here? The deer goes somewhere.
So yeah, there's that saying that says, all who wander are not lost. And it's true. Not all of us are lost. I truly believe that I am meant to live here in the Black Hills. And at some point I will get there. Until then, I have these little vacations. I'll have the videos to look back on, the memories to look back on, all that. Until then, I am going to wander because I am not lost. I am found.